the tantalizing morning of this holy day with patriotic fervor and pride. On 15th August, each Indian fills his heart with immense respect and love for his motherland. Being the sons and daughters of India, each year on this day, one unfolds the hues of saffron, pure white and divine green with salutes and tribute. Reminiscence of the Spires Day, India declares itself to be independent in all respects and got freed from the shackles of British imperialism. A struggle of about 200 years with submission, begging for mercy and hope. A hope to live each day like a free bird. A hope to win through all the battles. And finally, a hope to visualize the dawn of rising sun in the nation has led India to learn how to fight back for every situation which comes across to stop her. The history of India and its independence is an epic in the freedom fight and a challenge to destiny. With the beginning of a new era, each year, India tries to unfold its vibrant hues of pomp, progress and perseverance. Diving deep into the reels of India's history, we get to see how our freedom fighters fought for winning in the battle and envisioned rising India to be an independent nation. Their invaluable sacrifices led us to live today in a civilized state with each night sleeping comfortably on our bed. Thousands laid down their lives so that our country can celebrate this day. Never forget their sacrifices. Our freedom fighters endured countless sufferings to give Indians their freedom. It's a day to remember and honor them. Let us take pride in celebrating Independence Day as we are a country of brave men who gave their lives for the freedom of our nation and brought glory to us with their sacrifices. On this auspicious day of independence, let us salute the martyrs who have led the flag flew high in the saffron and prosperous green hues. Be their footprints keep on guiding us in creating an incredible and prosperous India ahead and each day blooming in it to make a better place to live in. The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. Quoting the words of Mahatma Gandhiji, we Badanians take mountainous pride and zest in celebrating the 75th Independence Day.
Let us respect and value this prosperous present so that we may never lose it. A warm welcome to you all to the 75th Independence Day. I am Julian Zakaria with my friends to celebrate Independence Day. Independence came to India after lots of struggles and sacrifices. Let us value it and promise it to make sure that our nation is being the wealthy and prosperity one. Vande Mataram is one of the Indian's national song. It praises the live motherland. Here are my friends to present the Vande Mataram fest.
Vande Mataram.
future of our country. Here are my friends with a patriotic dance.
Vande Mataram.
Ladies and gentlemen,
yeah, we're back again.
stay greatest.
आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले है, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है। आजा आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले है, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है।
Nationalism and patriotism towards nation. It is one of the great day that makes everyone remember the sacrifice made by our freedom fighters to get independence. Let's watch a visual treat. Here are my friends to present the Independence Day concept through nature.
Hello everyone, I'm George M. Shilara from 9. Here to say a few words about our national symbols. Like every free country, our country has also many national symbols. National symbols represent the culture and the nature of our India's national identity. Our national animal is tiger. As a symbol of our national wealth, we declared us our national animal as tiger in the place of lion. All we can see in tiger is grace, power and agility. Our national bird is peacock. Peacock was declared as national bird in the year 1963. Because it was entirely a part of Indian culture and Indian custom. Hence, it's become a national bird of India. And also, it symbolizes the grace and beauty of India. National flag. Our national flag first presented in the year 1921 to Mahatma Gandhi. It was first created by Pingali Vengaya. Our national flag has rectangular fabric and horizontally colored with saffron at the top. It is also called kesari. Center white and the bottom is green. A navy blue Ashoka Chakra placed at the center with 24 spikes. This is also called triband, which means Sriranga. Our national flower is lotus. A special sign of national flower is lotus because it's significant presence in the ancient tradition, mythology and scriptures. It is also symbolizes the knowledge and beauty of the goddess of Saraswati. Our national game is hockey. National men's team. It was the first non-European team to be a part of the International Hockey Federation. In 1928, the team won its first Olympic gold medal. From 1928 to 1956 was the golden period for the Indian hockey team. The Indian men team remained unbeaten in the Olympics, going 6 gold medals in a row.
Thank you friends for your visual dream. Freedom in our mind, faith in our words, pride in our soul. Let us salute the great people who made this happen. I wish you all once again a happy Independence Day. Let's celebrate our pride. Jai Hind!